Hey, what's good, sister? What's popping, y'all? Hallelujah. Feel the positivity energy. I'm saying, sister, today I am here to do a makeup tutorial, power of makeup. Sister, you get inspired this video by Nikita. Shout out to our sister, Nikita. So, sister, let me tell you the fact, okay? This is how society thinks that if a man or if a boy wear makeup, they need to be ashamed of wearing makeup. You know what I'm saying? They feel uncomfortable when they see a guy wearing makeup. And makeup have no rules. You know what I'm saying? You can wear like whenever you wanna wear. It's makeup. It's like that. Like if you want it, you can wear it. If you don't want it, then don't wear it. You know what I'm saying? But the society always judge people like us. You know what I'm saying? People like me especially. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we cannot do no certain thing. Like, we are boy. That does not mean we cannot do that. You know what I'm saying? What can we do when God has created us like this? Do we gotta be a woman to wear makeup? No, I would say no. And people may agree with me or they disagree with me. God bless all of y'all. You know what I'm saying? Give respect to each other. Be respectful. You know what I'm saying? Cause I know, cause I know the fact. Cause I wear makeup, and when I go somewhere, I get so much attention. I get so much staring looks. I get so much. You look like people treat gay people like we are not even like human. You know what I'm saying? They treat us like we are some kind of alien or something. We're from different planet. You know what I'm saying? They don't treat us equally. Some people might give us respect, but there's more than 50% people who don't give a respect back at all. That's not only dislike, they throwing shit. They do that. That's the fact. Cause I've been through it. I know the fact. So, sister, here you go. I'm gonna show you power of makeup and what makeup can do it. Let me put half makeup on it and half on makeup on it. And y'all know it. Why do I put makeup? You know what I'm saying? So I can feel pretty, you know what I'm saying? So be more self-confident. Makeup give us so much confidence, you know what I'm saying? Even though if you are like ugly, when you put makeup on, honey, magic wand on, you know what I'm saying? Makeup just change your face from this to that. Get into the video. What's pop, y'all? Always, sister, don't forget to prime your face, cause you know what I'm saying, primer save your skin a lot, honey. So chemical don't ruin your face. Basically, I was sick last week. Oh my god, sister, you're not gonna believe. The weekend was hella fat. Cause I was sick, like, oh my god, oh my lord Jesus. You know what I'm saying? Jesus Christ, bless me. I was hella sick. Like, I could not even talk actually, cause you know how you feel when you're sick. Jesus. So out there, sister, whoever thinking that I didn't get no flower this Valentine's Day, oh please, that you're so wrong. Look at this. Oh my god, my rose is almost gone. But anyway, I just wanna show to my sister that I got rose too. Look at me. Ah, sister. Right now I'm really in painful cause my Insta account just got a temporary block. See, and I could post picture on in my Insta, right? But I cannot give a like or I cannot reply anyone back because my account just for temporary it got blocked. I don't know why people like hitting me this much. I have nothing to do with nobody. I mean, like, people like to do from the front, but I just feel more easier to do from the bottom. So now I'm gonna put foundation on. So many people have complained that I never put foundation on my front head. So sister, here you go, let me show you. Wait, is this too much? I hope not. Half face with makeup and half face without makeup. This is called a power of makeup. Oh my god, sir, drive slowly. Is that called baking or setting powder? It's like similar. It's same. But I'm like 1,000 times. Girl, I don't have time to do that thing. So I'm saying, oh, I just like to put on my nose because I like to put a lot of baking powder in my nose because my nose get oily like super fast. I hope you get it. Front head and my nose are similar. They get super oily. Let me move on with my eyeshadow. I cannot find eyeshadow because I forgot to bring it. So I gotta go all the way there and get it. Jesus. And let me just apply in the... Ah! Not again. at that brown shit. I love brown shit. Oh my god, sister, yes. I don't wanna get sick. Oh my god, look how this applied. Oh my god, love it. Oh my god, I can literally see a snow from this mirror because my window is right there. Oh my god, it's snowing so cute today. Now, sister, we want sealer. And I have a small brush with me, which is I love to use it. Oh my god, y'all know it. This mirror actually saw me so ugly all the time. Girl, I never use this mirror. Except I'm filming. When I don't speak, like, I feel like ghost is watching me somehow and somewhere, the spirit. And I'm really scared. The fact is I cannot like stay home alone. Like, I'm just scared with spirit things. You know what I'm saying? I cannot deal with ghost stuff. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god, sister, I'm so scared with ghosts. It's like my worst. I used to hear so many stories about ghosts back then in my time. Scary. Now, sister, I have golden color sparkling thingy. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm gonna apply this where I put my concealer on it. So why did I put concealer on it? So this packaging can stay. Can you guys see it? Cause from this mirror I look so nice. Oh my god, guys. So now when I wanna use this a dark brown shade, popping look, you know what I'm saying, with the golden sparkly color. Stunning. Same brush, the flat brush for the powder, and just gonna wipe the powder out. This is me, this is who I'm meant to be, and I'm just gonna smoke it. I'm gonna use the same brown one. So I have pencil eyeliner. Did I say eyeliner? No, I mean, yeah, eyeliner. Prettier. Can you stop? Don't touch me. I cannot even talk perfectly, but still, do eyeliner, liquid eyeliner in the top. Sister, I know the fact I look ugly, bruised, I look like shit, but sister, here's the thing. When you put our glasses on it, sister, fake glasses on it, yes, the magic of makeup, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna totally change yourself. Just wait and watch. Here I come. What did I tell you? Did I tell you that trick? When you put glasses on it, everything changes, you know what I'm saying? I'm not done yet, sister. Blush is absolutely gorgeous and perfect. Look how pretty is this. Swipe it. It's so pretty. Back and right, back and right. In your cheekbone. Back and right, back and right. Then I mean nose there. Yes. Now you wanna move on your highlight, sister. Yes. Now I'm highlighting. Oh my god, look how... Oh, this is so pretty. I'm gonna highlight in the corner of my eye too. I'm gonna move on my lipstick. So, exactly, this is the call, power of magic. Without makeup, with makeup, what's popping, y'all? Makeup with makeup and without makeup, you can see the difference between the face this side and that side. You know what I'm saying? With makeup on, you look more prettier. Without makeup, you still look pretty. Okay, Todd. You know what I'm saying? But sister, makeup give you extra look, so I always wanna go for the extra look. Cause you know what I'm saying? Who don't love attention? Sister, I die for the attention. So this is my makeup look. This is my no makeup look. You know what I'm saying? What's poppin', stop touching me right now, please. I'm so gorgeous. I hope your sister like this video with makeup and without makeup. You know what I'm saying? Makeup tutorial, part of makeup. I hope your sister learned something. And please do share some love. Show some sister love down there. Subscribe me. And if you wanna follow me in my social media, please feel free to follow me in anywhere. Twitter, Insta, Snapchat, Facebook, everywhere. Sister, you know what I'm saying? You definitely don't wanna miss me. Mwah.